Hi, these are Alexey Chichov and Michiel Wijstra for Draughts 10x10, and welcome to a new video of Game of the Day.
And today we will discuss game between African player Joel Atse and Dutch player Wouter Siepma. And it was difficult to choose game of the day today because several nice games were produced, and we know that four victories in one day. There's a nice game of Roel Boomstra in the theoretical variant, and also two miscalculations of players in games against Schwarzman and Getmanski. They are also leading. But I choose this game because this is very dramatic, and here it's most spectacular game and a very unusual position. So please, Michiel, start analyzing.
Yes. So Atse with the white pieces and Siepma with the black pieces. Maybe it's a bit an unusual opening from white's perspective. So here you can already see there are a lot of pieces left on his left wing. So maybe a bit too much. So Siepma tries to get a classical position. Here Atse tries to break the classical position with this move so he can develop his pieces later. But of course, this is still a bit undeveloped. They both develop their pieces. And here's the, I think, the first important moment. So Atse played 35-30, which is a very sharp move. But there was also a different line possible with 45-40. And but probably didn't want this because of this line. And here he doesn't have any control anymore in the position. And since he wanted to win, he probably didn't play it like this. So 35-30 is very sharp. Probably because he tried to win, but it backfired.
Probably. Yes, I agree about 45-40 and 35-30, and this it's a typical move of Atse, who is an overactive player. He tried to get advantage always, but in this case, I think there is a miscalculation behind this move, because after move of 2025, Atse probably like to create this variation. Go to Parti Benar. So black should close this. And here white created combination. So this combination. But it really doesn't work at the moment. And black also can play 14-20. This. It looks like a bad idea because white going to the king. But black have this possibility. And now, at this moment, white can try other way to ensure this will be king. So playing 28-23, for instance, playing this way, so after 28-23. Okay, so this. And black still attack this. And after this move, king will be captured. Or white probably can offer more pieces, but they already have two less, and here on a side, on this area, this piece, and going to the king, to this field, to 50. And so this is not a good idea. Also possible that white will play this, 27-22, and go here. But in this way, black plays 3-9. So after long considering, and actually Siepma decided that possible play 20-25 and played. But now white have problems. They miscalculation and they need survival. And easy move 45-40 doesn't work because of standard combination from field 15, and black win two pieces, I think. And now necessary to make something, and here is typical game of African players who are very difficult to beat. They defend well, and now start defending this way, and also this is active defending. For instance, if black play this, then after this move there is a combination possible, and now after this king, black should play 49, and now they create this idea to capture king, but white offer piece, and now control main line, so this way, and black pieces actually not create any formation here that captured for long time. This is probably losing for black. And now after this move, 8-13 played by Sigma, this 38-33, 3-8, and 45-40. At this moment, Sigma missed first possibility to win. I think it was winning by playing this move, 17-22. And now we will see this move in variation, so after for black. So if play this way, 17-22, now black preparing to play here, white need to defend. And how? They can defend two ways. And if they defend this way, then black play here. And after this move, black change. And this position is completely hopeless for white. They may give up immediately. And another possibility is play this move. And that looks more smart, but 7-12, black still insists on this 14-20, and if white play here, then black actually may win this piece, playing 18-23 and after attack, and white don't have a good possibility to defend piece. And all what white have here, they can play like in the game, so playing 45-40, and after this, now play only possible move, very smart, also playing this 28-22. And probably Sigma saw this variation and canceled this, I think so, the calculating. But it was possible to use a deeper calculation after the game. And here we saw that 17 and playing 26. Now white have combination playing this. And but they need waiting move, so something like this, or probably this move also possible, but it doesn't matter. And after this, they have king, and black playing 4-10. King will be captured, and not easy to defend king. For instance, if play this move, so playing this, then I think after this and here, king will be captured, locked, and but what about this move? Move which play here? Here black have a continue variation of this, this, and this, and that was I think possible win of Sigma. But in the game here also was very close to the win, and we return to the game position.
Quite a long variation.
No, yes. Quite a long variation, yes. Right. Indeed, difficult to calculate.
Yes.
And here, 17-22 was possible, but 17-21 was played. 45-40, this. And here, also important variant that 29-24 not working. Again, and this is Bunar, but black have this variation, so playing this, force this move, and now combination like this, this, and they break to field of desire, and the state they may choose where to get king, and so after 4-9, not possible play 29-24, and white played 31. Alternatively, white can play to this field, but after this, they again should play here, or probably, and then black may change. And next move, they break this field and win.
Like
and,
in the game.
Yes. Also, white can play this move, but in this position, Sigma simply can choose for this variation, and white have two hanging pieces. This 39-44, I think this is losing a strategic way. And of course, it's no way that white may win this position. Maybe they may survive, but it's not very attractive. And after this move, 31 played in the game. So you see this very unusual position, and Sipma playing 14-20, and change. 23-28, brilliant defense. And I saw many games like Sipma, not Sipma, but Atze played this in blitz games, and creating new possibilities. And in blitz game, of course, opponent has not so much time and not make deep solution. But here also black have some chances. For instance, black, of course, chances, but white also. After this, there's a combination. Not difficult, and white have important piece on field 14, and binding, of course. Here there is a binding, this binding, and but binding is compensated by very strong piece on field 14, and the position is draw after 7-12, this, and so on. Maybe better for white, I don't know. So you see that maybe chance for white this way. And after this move, white created problems, and black play this move. Now, suddenly this column, it's actually working. It's prevent moves on this side. And position may be counterattack if not this idea, 29. So white have binding on right side. And also Wouter, by the way, it's a very creative player who like complications. And for him, this kind of position, it's just joy to play, I know. And he just don't like boring position. And positions like this, it's of course welcome.
This game was of course not boring from the start, so.
Yes.
He must have enjoyed himself.
I think so. And after this move, actually, this move, is, I think this is blunder, 41. I don't understand why Atze played this move. And I can't recognize his way of thinking, because Sipma played this, but also after 13-19, I don't see any idea for why, how they can survive here. And at last moment, it was possible last mistake. So at this moment, it was possible to play 39-33. And if white black attack, then black make column, white attack, and change piece. And at least they don't lose immediately. And even they have some compensation on this side, because this column is working. Without deep analysis, I cannot say if this position winning or not. So it's a computer, as usual, if that result is nothing, no advantage. But I think here's still advantage for black. And alternatively, if play 13-18 here, 13-18, like in the game, 13-18, then white may change. And they also not lose immediately. And that was possible way of Atze. But maybe in time shortage or time pressure or something else what happened. And he played this very bad move, 41. And here Sigma plays played very well and played this. and create binding on both sides. It's not possible attack from this field because of that. And also black preparing this piece win, what actually happened in the game. And also on this move, then have combination. This is totally win of the game. And now white should offer piece. What actually happens? That I think that 41 is just blunder at of this game. And after this, Sipma played this. Also possible win piece, I think. Nothing can happen. There will be more pieces, but maybe he don't like this kind of position. And so how many pieces actually? One or two? Three pieces. No, three pieces is too much.
Yes.
No, too much. Maybe just don't like this. White don't have much choice, but they can play that, for instance, and have some central position. And without one piece, this is losing, but this is trouble to win. And not easy. And 2024 is more control. Actually, black have two bindings, as I said, and white should offer themselves without forcing. Then this move and that, no piece. Black, actually it looks like this move gives something, but indeed it's not dangerous for black. They may ignore because this piece on 28 very strong. And now 7-12, this. That's playing like always, and difficult to win him. Atze, I know, I tried. And Atze, it's one of the player who beat me once in a repeat game in the World Cup. And we played several games. Atze is very interesting player, difficult to beat him. It's a good defender. Now this, Sipma playing this. 26 now preventing this move because of combination, and that Sipma play what he feel it's safe, and you see that game it's not so decided yet. This 2-7 because white trying to break on to this field, and that it's not good for black, this stopping pieces. Then Atze again create combination, and but at this moment Sipma switched to endgame. So at the end it was not possible win without endgame, even that one piece more. You see that Atze it's really strong in defense. And here Wouter played creative way, so playing this. 2024, possible, of course, go by this piece, also possible, but he create again something nice, playing this 29. This is a brilliant move, which stop white piece because of combination. This, and Sipma prepared this, and white cannot escape of this variant because after this move, black play this and also win same way. And now after offering pieces, it looks like white very quick to the king, but this. And if make king here, then king will be captured. That is important variant, important. And here capture. And now 38, 33, 32 played this. And here still complications as it looks, but now Sipma found very safe way to win playing this. This offer piece. and without making this move, white give up. And after this move, there is nothing white can do, because black have five pieces. Even they win one, it's not enough. And at this moment, sigma give up. Oh, sigma win actually give up answer. Yes. So I think that game very very funny and also very dramatic. After this blunder in the opening, 35-30, and then great survival of Atze, but at the last moment still lost. And people, I saw comments on internet, and they say that Atze did a series of crazy moves. But I think that only one move was really crazy, 35-30, and after it was all necessary moves. And so don't, and great survival, by the way. But I think Atze very dangerous indeed in this tournament. If he win, maybe this is important in this tournament to have victories. He is just think about winning.
Yes, we saw it in this game. Very creative, very decisive with 35-30.
Yes. It's a great game.
Yes. So this is probably the most important moment.
Yes, 35-30, and then start crazy complications. Yes. Which Sigma, I follow game, and I saw that Sigma not actually analyzing. He also think, is it possible or not? And at this moment, before 2025, he think about 10-15 minutes to accept. It looks very obvious that play here and win, but we saw that it's very far from the win, indeed, at least long way. And also beautiful variant of this one, second first missing move of moment of missing win, then very long variant. So yes. this moment maybe. So
the other line here.
Very long, yes, another line. Not this. This and then 45-40 and here victory. Okay. The one of the longest variant until now on this. And white play here, and then combination again. Combination, counter combination, and again counter combination. Yeah. So several.
One.
Yes, 15 moves long. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this game, and this is all for game of the day. Thank you. Not forget to make like to the site, and follow our translation later.
Thanks for watching.
And bye-bye.
Bye-bye.